My first performance was a journey that started out slowly. During the audition in January, I felt discouraged because we danced New York-style salsa on two, a style that I did not know and had never danced previously. I struggled to get the steps right and had a difficult time with the choreography. My comfort zone ceased to exist since February of 2023. However, I kept coming back to the next practice, and eventually things started to come together. Now, I not only knew, but I felt it personally. There are no shortcuts to self-improvement. The process is the answer. Going to practices even when you don't feel like it, developing mental fortitude for new challenges, and putting in extra time to get better. All of this is part of the process. Learning choreography was only one piece of the puzzle. Doing choreography well entailed many moving pieces that I was not aware of. In addition, this performance had a deep personal meaning to me. I grew up in Eastern Europe. The apartment number where my family lived was number 8. That number reminded me of my loving grandmother who always been there for me. This is where mystery begins. In 2004, my grandma wrote me a letter listing her 9 different life advices in it. One of the sentences reads exactly, "Learn to dance well and beautifully." Guess what number was this advice under? Yes, 8. When I went to my dance team audition in January 2023, everyone in attendance pulled a random number out of a hat. I pulled a number 8, so did my dance partner, whom I ended up performing with 5 months later. It dawned on me that salsa and bachata music both have 8 counts per one musical phrase. To add a cherry on top, our team's performance was scheduled on Saturday, July 8th. I decided to dedicate my first performance to my grandmother, who has been gone for 15 years now. I imagined she was in audience that day.
An audience sees only final product on stage. They see a performance that has been rehearsed hundreds of times. They see smiling faces and confident dancers as the performance reached the summit of their routine. What they don't see are the months worth of mistakes and setbacks that led up to that point.
It's a little rough.
Is it?
Yeah, like you're giving more.
More than you need?
More force than you need. It's actually like sending me out of my bubble where I'm stable.
Okay.
This performance has been one of the most humbling experiences of my life. It showed me things far beyond dancing and allowed me to connect with passionate people. It pushed me out of my comfort zone and forced me to be open-minded. I felt emotionally charged due to a mysterious connection with my grandmother's advice and number 8. This experience gave me an outlet outside of the repetitive adult life and encouraged me to believe in myself. It made me feel truly alive again. I am so thankful to everyone who was a part of this special journey.